iPod playback on the Advent OCH1 is pretty cool. What we've done, what the unit comes with, is what they call a media link pod. And on that media link pod, there is a USB and an auxiliary, you know, mini headphone jack input. And we supply the what's called a J-Link USB cable, which is a standard iPod dock cable that plugs in the bottom of your iPod, that plugs into the USB and the auxiliary inputs on the media link pod. And then as soon as you go ahead and plug in your iPod, it'll go ahead and light up, show that you're now connected to the Advent, and now you can essentially just put the iPod in the glove box, because you've got full album art, track control, shuffle, repeat, search, everything available straight from the touchscreen on the Advent unit. So, full, there's your volume. Along with our progress bar here, we have a search function that allows you to go in and on our music function or music section, we can go in and search by albums, artists, etc. So we go down to artists, let's go B-52s, we want to listen to Rock Lobster. It'll go ahead and it's literally that fast, that quick, and as soon as it brings it up, you've got full album art as well. It is a very clean, very very easy interface to use, as well as having again shuffle, repeat, play, etc. available, as well as all your audio controls. The search button also allows you to go through the videos on your iPod or your iPhone, and in this case, let's say we want to watch Incredibles. We bring up Incredibles, and now we're playing back our video directly from our iPod or our iPhone, and this is controlled just like the DVD playback would be controlled. It's got full track control, as well as the ability to play video with the e-brake engaged, or if you have the demo mode engaged, it will play while the vehicle is in motion. So you have full control of that, and again, as well as touch the screen, you can change your screen setup, or just hit back and you're back to your main iPod menu where you've got all of those things available. Again, playback or play pause, track control, etc. And if you want to get back into video, just hit the video button. Simple as that. That is iPod playback on the OCH1.